another Brewers Fantasy Camp Confidential. Eddie Sedar, a guy that needs no introduction. Obviously, you know him as former Brewers third base coach, first base coach, funny man. What do we call you, DJ Eddie Love?
Eddie Love was that.
From Sophia, yeah.
Eddie Love. Because if you don't know this about Eddie, he was in charge of all the music on the bus rides from the airport. And he would try to quiz us on everything. So, DJ Eddie Love.
I forgot about those ones. Yeah, but that was nice. And then I would get requests before getting on the bus. So, not all of it came from me.
But look, we've been talking about this. The sun's finally out. We're playing baseball. This is what Brewers Fantasy Camp's about.
Yeah, it is. Pretty impressive the way the campers withstood all the rain, because it never rains in Arizona. That's what I was always told. But they battled through all that. You know, coaches did a good job of mixing and matching up things so they could have a little fun. But now it's going to start. Yeah.
I think they had enough fun at the hotel.
Oh, yeah, at the hotel. And I think the beer coolers were out at 8:30 this morning.
Yep.
Just kidding, Rock.
What camp is this for you?
I want to say Pax would know for sure. But I would say 07 would have been my first, so that
quite so almost double digits. Almost.
Yeah, it's definitely, I think, double digits. Well, and I haven't won since my first camp I won.
Okay.
And hasn't been close.
Well, because you haven't had me on your team.
Yeah, I know. See?
That's what happens. What keeps you coming back?
They help Rock out for one, and it's fun, you know, to get back, you know, doing something for a week. These guys have a blast, and hopefully they make it through healthy, but I think the first 2 days being easy, you might have more guys. Well, let's talk again tomorrow after the three games.
I've seen more hamstring pulls in the first 2 hours here than I've seen in a long time. And that's one of your messages to these guys. Like, look, come out here, have fun, but take it slow.
Yeah, take it easy. Hey, you don't have to go first to third or try and beat out an infield hit. Most likely it's going to be thrown away or gone through the fielder's legs. Well, my team, anyways.
One of the things I love about you is obviously you're beyond humble, so you're not going to take this very well. You've been a part of this Brewers turnaround. Like, the Brewers, for such a long time, no playoff appearances, really not feeling very competitive teams, but you were a mainstay on that team in this organization that 2011, 2018, 2019. I mean, there's got to be some pride in that for you.
Yeah, it was pretty neat. I remember when they had to come and get me to interview when the job was open back in 2007, you know, during the offseason of 2006. And I'm going, I'm fine what I'm doing, you know, because I liked being Prince's first manager ever, or, you know, the first person I liked being from the developing side. And then when I did, the thing they told me, they go, we got all the guys that you have developed, so now it's your turn to lead them to the next chapter. And it's kind of weird that it's kind of turned out that, like you said, 2008, 2011, 2018, 19, 20, and I know that they're in a little bit of a rut because they haven't made the playoffs since I retired.
That was good. That was good. 1 year he retired.
Throw that out there.
See, look, baseball is a game of superstitions, and there's one thing that was always constant with all these playoff runs. It was Eddie Love, and now that he's not there, they're not in the playoffs.
I expect him to be there this year.
I mean, you know Matt Arnold, you know David Stearns, you know Craig Counsell. What did you think of the regime change?
Matt Arnold brought over, you know, what he did in Tampa was what he did. I mean, both of those guys and Counts, I mean, you can't say enough about them. But Matt Arnold's turn to take the reins, and I'm sure he'll be fine. Just like David when he first came over here. Well, what do we do? I go, he's gonna be fine.
Eddie, I can't get over that. That was great. Brewers haven't made the playoffs.